boss hats around this. React any way you want. This is very different. And thank y'all for coming.
Should be like the little thing, the little wave thing.
I know,
it's illegal. Illegal.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, betrayed.
record out there. How many of you have actually been listening to it? Turn your cell phone there, Big Blondie. Turn it on. It's terrible. You'll love it. This next song is called You Sober Bastard Rant. Everybody ruins music, not just me.
Thank you. And so it goes. Super scrutiny. I love it. The pit's not important, it's the faces and the eyes. It's all real, man. Hey, it's been like this, too. Everybody's checking it out. Give yourself a round of applause. It's beautiful. I love it. God damn. This is another mellow one. So sit back, relax, and listen to the soothing sounds. Oh, this song actually that we did on the split with fucking War Beast. The mighty War Beast. The War of the Gargantuan split. Yes, yes, yes. You might have saw me, you might have, maybe not. But here we go. So get ready to go to sleep. This song is called Conflict.
Stone, and then I'm at home. No, die. I didn't want to come out here tonight. Because I didn't think you motherfuckers could handle it. But Phil begged me. And it got like pathetic and I was like, alright. But I'm going to play a song. I want to talk to the band real quick. You guys, this next song. I'm not saying you guys have been playing like pussies tonight at all. That's like, I'm not saying that, but I'm just saying if you were to play like pussies, the next song is not the one to do it on. not calling anyone a pussy.
What? You don't like pussy? What?
All right, let's just do it. Shirtless or good man?
Faggot.
He's a fucking bully, man. You know what a four count is? This next song is called Fuck Your Enemy. Thank you. Well, if we knew it, we'd play it, but we had brief time. But I do still, man, young, you know, this is great at home. Oh, fuck, what are we playing? Oh my god, the dreaded bedroom songs. For anybody that's really followed closely, with the Walk Through Exits only record, it's these bedroom songs that everybody goes, you know, I like that song. Bedroom Restorer, what's that button? So I'm gonna be 45, lazy and fucking hard. Straight up, man. What do you want to hear? This ain't no fucking circus. And then there's the other one, Bedridden. They go, man. You seen the video for Bedridden, Sonny Ohio? It's true. But I don't feed the dog that I use. You know what I think? We should try and be as quiet as possible. Say in reverse psychology works every time. No, I'm a little scared of you. I got a new tattoo at this place called fucking. Look at that. Can you read that out loud? Can you read that? It's written in death metal, although they're black metal. Generation X tattoos. Bad motherfuckers. They tattooed us. They fed us. They got us fucking higher than Ace Frehley and fucking Cheech and Chong combined. And they gave us some sips. So this one goes out to them. And, sorry for the delay, but I'm just out of my fucking mind. And this is hilariously fun. God damn it, this is one called Bedroom Destroyer, and it's fucking for all the 40-year-olds and the older gentlemen and the women that put up with this. Don't listen to me anymore. We'll start the song.
Cold beer scalds my back, all of it. Oh, It's called Bed Ridden.
I am a ridiculous man. Bed ridden. Exasperated. Bed ridden. Agitated. And there is no master plan. I am a ridiculous man, bedridden, agitated, bedridden, it's overstated, and I have no master plan.
Choke on my existence. vociferous man. Red, red. And masturbating. Red, red. Make some noise. Thank you. Wow. I mean, cheers, man. Thank you. I have. It's fucking weird. I have smoked weed. I know what it does. Y'all got a couple songs left, didn't you? Yeah. Turn up the lights one second there. Schultz! Look at the attendance on a Tuesday. I love it. Give yourself a round of applause. Now here's a tricky question because I know you know that I want the fucking truth. That sounds great, man. Sounds great. Are we having a good motherfucking time in this ass apartment? Is it an interesting time? Not particularly soon. I can play jazz chords and runs. But can you write a song? Or do you want to? I don't trust you, I'm going to follow you still. See? It's the battle call. 1, 2, 3, 4. This next song is a song I'm going to send out to my family, my friends, and my associates. Thank you, crew. And this definitely goes out to... I can't do it because it's that kind of sarcastic. Anyway, try this out. This is called... I think I already said it. Family, friends, and associates. Go ahead, man.
Okay.
this sun from me? What color do you bleed? Is it the same as mystery? What color do you miss me? I'm calling you out. Does this position go better? I'm calling you out. Is this the second you live? We'll be right back.
chair for Mozzie over here on a fucking gun chair. Thank you. We had to huddle up, you know. Just kidding. Listen. All the fuckers out there with the House Core shirts on, thank you for the fucking help, man. Thank you for the support. Thank you for all the shit. Darryl shirts, Pantera shirts, Arson, Anthro shirt, and Spitsuit. Join on Scar. Now it says uncared for. I am 12 back with the motherfucker. And guess what? I don't give a shit. I don't give four fucks about that shit. Oh, did you see his perfect six-pack? So, no, I didn't. I was hoping he'd make the fucking play. He fucked up. Fuck off. Football's upon us, Browns fans. You know you love it. And I pull for the underdog, and I love the Browns. And just to jog the memory, last time the Saints played the Browns, they came to our house in New Orleans and beat the fuck out of us. Not even close. Two pick sixes. Absolute fucking abysmal. It's just unacceptable. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna say it's all this. So, hey, Arson Anthem, who had that shirt on? There's one dude I'm gonna send this song out to. Is that y'all still doing this dog pound shit? Lay it on. Is there a rhythm to it?
Strong. together, support one another, united strong, united strong, united strong, blacks and whites, united strong, punks and skins, united strong for everyone.
Let's get a round of applause for Sal Met Steve on the bass. He is pretty as a girl. Built like one, similar to me. Look at Blue back there on the drums. You know him from War Beast, but look at him right now here. Horrible. He looks just like the Eddie Munster fucking episode where he grows a beard after eating grandpa's pill. And we know who this is. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a battle cry, dude. Just like this song is a fucking battle cry. From the past. We're getting deep here.
Yeah, totally, dude.
Everyone, get ready. This is Treacherous. 3, 4, tonight's the night. You know it's kind of special. The beat report must be more somehow. So tonight, let it be love. Some final